Keep the wheels in motion with NBCC's Mechanical Engineering Technology program. Learn to design, maintain, and test machines, components, and tools.
So my name is Kaylee Burns. I'm in Mechanical Engineering Technology year 2 at NBCC St. John. Mechanical Engineering Technology kind of touches a little bit on everything. When we go into the industry, everyone's going to take a different path. You could end up working in HVAC or doing design work. 3D printing's up and coming, so we've looked at that. Manufacturing processes, sales, technical sales.
To be honest, I've always kind of liked the technical side of things. I was in university beforehand and found that it gave me a lot of soft skills, and I was looking to get more technical skills to pair with that. So
I was actually an NBCC student prior to coming here for the second time. I took automotive service technology over in the other building, and kind of after a couple years in the industry, I noticed that I really had an interest in design and the technical portion of it. So knowing that mechanical engineering technology allowed me to build on my prior mechanical knowledge as well as face new challenges was a big step for me that I was excited to take.
My name is Doug Scott. I'm an instructor in the Mechanical Engineering Technology program here at NBCC in St. John. For our ideal student is certainly curiosity. You know, so this is the kid, we're looking for the kid who took apart dad's clock. Maybe couldn't get back together, but took it apart. So certainly our grads are hired by the Irving Group. The Irving Refinery is a large employer of our graduates. As is the Irving Pulp and Paper and Irving Paper Mills. Also one of the large employers is in the field of consulting engineers. So consulting engineers will hire our graduates as well.
So I was excited for NBCC as it's more of a hands-on learning environment, as well as the potential that I can do a co-op position, which was big to me because working is something that I've always enjoyed. So being able to have that kind of gap between my two school years that had a working experience in it was extremely important to me. I said, previously came here and had a great experience that was followed by employment. So I felt like coming back here for the second time for a more technical-based role was going to be something that was positive for my future.